Hey City Hill Church, awesome news. Last week when the president announced that we could meet with meeting limits of 250 again indoors. Many of you came through to church this past Sunday for Easter Sunday. A whole lot of you came through our drive-through communion on Good Friday. It was so good to see you in person again. Just wanted to let you know that from this Sunday, the 11th of April, we're going to be running four Sunday meetings. That's 3 in the morning and 1 in the evening, 7:30 a.m., 9 a.m. and 10:30 a.m., and then 6 p.m. All four services have got City Hill Kids operating, got coffee happening afterwards. We would love to see you there. Our booking system is back online as it was the last time when we met with groups of up to 250. And I'd really encourage you, get online, book your seat for yourself, for your friends, for your family. Your kids can come along and join City Hill Kids. The Bible says in Hebrews, let us not give up meeting together as some are in the habit of doing. Meeting together is good for us. It's a good habit to form. And if you've clicked out of the habit because we haven't had services for so long, only online, please get onto our website, book a seat for this coming Sunday, one of the three morning meetings or the 6 p.m. service. The Sunday after that, we're going to keep running like this until things change again. We hope that's for a long time. So please join us. We look forward to seeing you there. God bless.